Welcome back to the channel. The art exhibition, Village Market. And that's the artist. Can you show me some of the other work?
Yes, yes, please. This is around the
room. Okay.
I don't use any brushes at all to paint.
What's your name, please?
Andrew.
Cray. Okay. Yes. Andrew is the artist.
I don't use brushes at all.
Okay.
I use collect thin cut shells, plastic cards. That's what I use now to draw the lines. I also adopted the palette knives. And tried a bit of texture. What I like to do is explore colors.
Okay.
New colors. Just colors.
How did you learn, or you just self-taught?
A bit of both.
Okay. This is also yours?
Yes.
Oh, this is so amazing.
So I've done a bit of both. I've also went to uni to do a fine art course.
Okay.
So I ended up majoring in painting.
Okay.
Yes.
Oh, fantastic.
Did a bit of graphic design, bit of sculpture, but this is where my heart is.
Yeah. The colors, man, is so bright.
Thank you.
It's fantastic.
So you didn't use any paint?
What did you use?
Palette knives and steam cut shells.